Budapest in Fate Zero, and is the wonderful piece of sentient clothing, Zenketsu, in Tale of Power. David, would you like to say anything to your numerous fans?
How are you guys? Kumoricon, one of my all-time favorite conventions to come to. Thank you guys for inviting me back. I'm thrilled to be up here. You guys, a round of applause for the staff. Guys are honestly awesome. They work their tails off and run this show like a well-oiled machine every time I've been here. So thank you guys for doing what you do, and thank you again for inviting me back up here. So I've got some stuff going on this weekend, some fun panels. Christine Kavanos and I are going to be doing a panel on video game voice acting. Who in here would like to try voice acting? I've got a panel tomorrow at 3:30 called David Vincent's Voice Acting Tryouts. It is loads and loads and loads of fun because I get to torture you. So please come to that panel. Just check your schedule. There's lots of fun panels that we're doing this weekend. Shout out to Michelle Tan, who runs my fan club, flew all the way out here from Ontario, Canada, just because I was telling her about how awesome Kumoricon is. Good on you, Michelle. Good to see you this weekend. As the norm, you will see my bald head roaming around Kumoricon. Please feel free to come up and say hello to me. Look forward to seeing you guys this weekend. Thank you.